to a new blog. I'm being kind of quiet because they're doing stretches over there and I don't draw attention to myself and there's no music or anything on. It's just dead silence and them stretching it up. You probably can hear them better than me. But I'm going to show you my attempt to go back to bridge because that is my goal to get soon, hopefully. So here we go. I'm going to three back to bridges against Matt to basically save myself from dying. Hopefully one will get to the ground. And also, this is your warning, don't be mean. I cannot do a back to bridge at all. I'm terrible at bridges. So let's go. Okay, so I just watched that back and I'm not happy at all because I can know I can do better. At least drain my arms on my bridge. So here we go again. If I die, it's on video. After that, so I'd spent the last literal half an hour stretching splits, straddle pike, cobra, and my shoulders, and especially my shoulders. I did my shoulders about 14 times and really pushed, like I'm in pain right now. And I'm ready to start tumbling for the first time this year on the floor. So that's happening now. So my aim for tonight is to run up back entering double, front tuck, true to full, front whip to full, and that's kind of it. I'm not doing anything. Not saying I won't do anything major, but anything past that I'll be happy with, basically. So let's go. Sake, man. Okay, so my as I said starting, my goal was whip full, which I did, but the last one felt very, very powerful, which I'm slightly angry about because now all that's in my head is whip double. So I'm going to do 3 attempts. That is it. If I don't do it 3 attempts, too bad. Next week. It'll be really nice though to come back and do a whip double. Also, I'm sick. So, you have no excuse. Get off your assholes. Should understand that, but here goes.
That was more powerful than my back entering double, and I didn't even do a double, and I still could have done the low single squeeze. But I got scared, so here goes. Come on. That one was worse, for sure, but is what I'm going with, I swear. True one. So now I have to land this. Which is going to be this one. Worst thing is, I think the more I flip, the more phlegm that's coming. So, I need it to tune. Now I'm going to move on to front tucks. Last time to whip double. My nose is completely black now. There's no air going through it. So I can only do one more of these. Now I need to take a break and now I need to move on front tucks. So, please.
Tumbling with a black nose is the worst thing ever. Because basically everything is shaking around your nose. I just feel 10 times worse after than every pass. So I'm done tumbling now. That's weird. Yeah, but I'm done tumbling now. If I go on trampoline for a while, I'm done. Ooh. Stick like coffee, sip like coffee, wake.